live in Mississippi. We started in Wiggins. My dad and I are driving to the Windsor Ruins and hopefully Rodney, Mississippi. Luckily, Mississippi has been in a drought for a while, so the grass should be dry. Made it to the Windsor Ruins, and you can see them behind me.